Don't you love when you have to finish a live stream and you wind up forgetting that your camera's still on?
You're watching Qwrt951.
What's going on, guys? Qwrt951 here, and right now we actually have a great video. There was a Twitch streamer by the name of Patra, and she had some great live stream a few days ago. It was mind-blowing to the extent. It turns out that she wound up playing a few games on her live stream, and she, at the end of the live stream, she believed that she turned off her cameras and everything like that, but everything was still running, and we got a great surprise. She turned out that she had been, well, enjoying herself in the middle of the video. It was pretty great. Now, we all like to get our little wanky pankies on, but listen, if you want to finish a live stream, you want to do the most best things. Is, I believe the first one is make sure your camera's off. Make sure your streaming program has been stopped and you X out the whole entire thing, and also the lights, like, turn that off because you can see that the lights are beaming up on you and everything. After doing a few looking into it, turned out the video is fake. She's a cam girl, and she pretends to be a Twitch streamer, a gamer, and to get a whole bunch of people to watch her and to do something like that, just to bring followers and more people into her cam girl page. Now, I know I can't show you the entire thing, but I could show you some little pictures right over there. I could be able to do something like that, but I know I can't show you the entire thing. Sheep Mobius. Boy, this is pretty great, you know? Just to see all this happening. I did see the real full footaging of the whole entire thing, which I can't obviously show it to you, because YouTube terms of service can't show it to you. It's been removed off of most websites. Most websites do not have it. It's been taken down. And yeah, this is the most best thing. So to all you people that do live stream Twitches and everything, make sure that your stuffs are off, your cameras are off, your lights, your program has been X'd out. That way it can't be streamed. If you feel that you're gonna get streamed, just plug out the camera out of the computer, and you plug out the microphone too, if you're for the microphone being on as well. Just do all that. That's not a hard thing to actually do. And yeah, this is the most greatest thing. These things are rare to come across. Oh my gosh. Well, until the next video, guys, I'm gonna be seeing y'all later. Qwrt951 signing off. Peace.
Yes. Qwrt66, Care, Prime, Nani, Janners, you guys are definitely my backbone here. It wouldn't be the same without you guys. Woo! Yes. Yep. That's it, guys. How long have we streamed for today? Almost 6 hours. Wow. Time flies. Time flies when you're having fun. Yeah, you guys are happy when I win? Aww. Yes, it's nice to end on a sweet note. A nice, sweet, winning note. But yeah, I think this is it. I'm going to log off now and have a nice sleep, have a good night's sleep, probably going to be back tomorrow, same time. Hopefully, you guys will be here as well. Yeah. So, take it easy, guys. Take it easy. Bye-bye. Fake it. I can't pretend anymore. No.